That time was lost, yet time continued onward. Divine Etro, go peacefully to your rest. I will stand guard over your legacy. This endless realm is awash with sadness. Life and death lose all meaning under the rolling waves of chaos. Valhalla, the currents of time do not touch its shores. In this world of lost moments, I begin my life anew.
This eternity, it was never your desire. Is that not so? You... Warrior Goddess. Now we cross swords! Lose yourself in battle and rejoice! Embrace the terror. Of the Wandering Comet, I summon thee! Impressive.
Save it. Damn you.
Enough. Let's end this.
Glow.
Cast your shadow over all. Wings of night.
Destroy everything.
Oblivion is the fate of all things. Now it's my turn.
source. The one from the vision. I know your name. Noel Kreis.
What? What in the...
I'm here!
Where am I?
Valhalla. Huh? You prayed for a miracle, and that brought you here. Or am I wrong?
How did you know?
From Valhalla, I can see everything.
But who are you?
Lightning.
Time for a real fight. Down with you.
Gonna get worse. He's holding back. He's testing us.
How do we fight him?
This is not your battle. There's something else I need you to do.
What?
Bring my sister to me. Her name is Sarah.
Okay.
You'll need to use the portal. Your time-gazing friend should have told you how it works.
That's a gate? But why me?
Because you're the only one who can. You crossed the void and made it to Valhalla. You can find Sarah. And together, you can change the future.
Wait. I can change the future?
Yes.
Ugh.
give him to Sarah.
Right. You got it. I'll track her down. What's happening?
Enjoying your little chat.
Caius?
Get to the gate. I'm counting on you.
Okay.
Go! Not this again. Odin! Do it! Go with you, Noel Kreiss. Become an arrow through time, and speed your way to Sarah. Be there for her, because I no longer can. Time flows without pause. In a world where I no longer exist, the future is about to change. Truth still survives, but only you remember it.
Lightning. She was fighting. I guess it was just a dream. What's happening out there? I saw with lightning. I don't think I've ever seen him before. So why does he seem so familiar? Maybe we're going to meet in the future. Thank you. happening?
Save it for later. Can you fight?
If I have to?
You're gonna have to. One more thing. Don't ever lay down and wait to die!
Go! really bad, isn't it?
Hey, Sarah! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Mackie!
Yeah. Gotta go.
Okay.
All right, everyone, listen up. The meteorite hit over there.
Right.
We're gonna check it out.
Team Nuge, ready to roll.
Well, and careful. That area's crawling with monsters.
So stay close. Come on.
Okay. Right. You heard him. Move out.
With you.
You're okay.
She took a hit, but she's gonna be fine. She just needs some rest.
Thank goodness. And thank you. Whoever you are.
No. Noel Kreiss.
Okay.
And before I forget, it wasn't just me. You should probably thank this little guy, too.
Ta-da! Come on!
Wow, is that a toy Moogle?
He's supposed to be your lucky charm. Your sister gave him to me.
Wait, you know Lightning?
She's the one who told me to come here.
Where? Where did you see her? Was it Valhalla?
Yeah. How'd you guess?
I saw it in a dream. I saw my sister. She gave you the Moogle. Then the meteorite came.
And dragged me along with it, I guess.
Do you mean you actually rode here on that meteorite?
Maybe. I don't know. Damned if I can remember. Why don't we go and check it out?
Okay.
Coupou?
Now I know for sure. Lightning is alive. She's in a place called Valhalla. I'd only just met Noel, but I believed him. I believed every word he said. Even though it couldn't possibly be true. It seems like only yesterday. The smile on Lightning's face when she gave her blessing for Snow and me to get married. But I'm the only one who ever remembered that. No one believes. It's just a dream, they say, from when I slept in the crystal. An illusion. They say my sister is gone. That 3 years ago, she sacrificed herself to stop the fall of Cocoon. She turned into the crystal pillar that holds Cocoon above the surface of Pulse, and saved both worlds. That's what they say. But even so... going to tell me your name? Who are you? What do you do?
I'm a hunter.
I feel like an interrogator. Do you mind me asking?
Shoot. Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
You said you met my sister. What did she look like? What was she wearing?
She was covered by silver armor decorated with feathers. She looked just like a goddess out of some fairy tale.
Just like in my dream. Maybe you really did meet her.
I'm not trying to hide anything.
Think it would be that beautiful. Cocoon, I mean. It's exactly like in the legend. I can't believe I'm really here.
The meteorite came down out towards Cocoon.
Somewhere safe.
Sarah! Still in one piece? We're seeing lots of unfriendly critters around that meteorite. Uh-huh. Who's this?
Oh. This is Noel. He helped LeBro and me out of a tight spot.
Is that right?
Hey.
I'm Godot.
Okay, take it easy, big guy. I am not here to make trouble for anyone.
You better not. Anything happens to Sarah, and the boss will string your carcass out to dry.
I'll take care of Sarah. You've got my word on that.
Words are cheap.
Really? Sure, it's no dream.
So fast. I don't get it. It must be pockets of unstable time or something.
More meteorite phenomena. Oh,
you got that right. Oh, look at this stuff. Ever since that rock came down, Mm-hmm. We've been seeing all kinds of aberrations.
Do you have any idea what's happening?
Not the slightest clue. Some spots seem to have sped forward centuries. But other parts haven't changed at all.
So, these areas are from different timelines. Uh-huh. Realities blending together. Like two ages overlapping. That about right?
Right! It's exactly like that!
I wonder, did that meteorite come from another world?
Like another dimension or another time?
It fell here from Valhalla.
Huh?
Let's keep moving. If we learn more about the rock, then we'll know more.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Cocoon is gone.
What's going on inside that rock?
We made it.
Wait up! What is that place? Noel, do you know?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to Cocoon? It's not there.
Well, you're looking at a different time. That's the world I come from. In my world, Cocoon doesn't exist. When I was born, the sky was already empty.
Tell me, how many years has it been since Ragnarok appeared and Cocoon fell?
Well, it's 3 AF, so that was 3 years ago.
For me, all that happened 700 years in the past. I was born and raised in another time, 700 years in the future.
Yes, I knew it. I knew you weren't from this world.
I'm the last of humanity.
Hey!
Sarah, I can take you there. We can find Lightning together. I know she wants to see you.
You're full of it!
Yeah, that's impossible. Lightning's gone, man.
Goodell. Noel, do you know where my sister is?
Come with me. You see? It's a time gate.
What do you mean?
Wow.
Time gate.
What the?
It's like a portal. Lightning is in a place called Valhalla. She's waiting on the other side.
I couldn't turn my eyes away. I knew the answer lay beyond that gate. The answer to my doubts and dreams. On the broad plain beneath Cocoon, my sister once celebrated my marriage to Snow. I remember her smile like it was yesterday. But sometime, when I wasn't looking, she disappeared. She was gone as if she'd never been there in the first place. Lightning, are you out there? Did I dream that day on Pulse, or did it really happen? Noel says he can find you, but is he telling the truth? Noel's world was a terrible place where Cocoon did not exist. He had traveled back in time to change that bleak future, or so he told us.
Listen, when different eras overlap, all kinds of crazy stuff happens. Objects from different times get mixed up. If you want to open a gate and travel through time, you have to find one of those objects. They're called artifacts.
Artifacts?
The keys to the future. They're anachronisms, relics of a different world. Basically, things that don't belong in your time. If we can find one, we might be able to use it to open the gate. Then we could cross time and travel to Lightning's world.
Could Noel be telling the truth? Beyond that gate, in a place called Valhalla, is Lightning alive and waiting for me? Can I dare to hope again, after all this time? Oh, how I want to believe. I want my sister back. So much happened the night the meteorite fell. We all had a lot to think about. I wonder if anyone slept.